developing tonight at 11, the Boston School Committee has voted to shut down two high schools at the end of the current school year. The West Roxbury Education Complex houses both West Roxbury Academy and the Urban Science Academy. The committee cites deteriorating building conditions for the closure. No transition plan was announced for the 680 students who attend those schools. Lisa.